stopping them now. They're on the move. Huh. Ain't no stopping them now. The Phillies got the groove. Huh. Ain't no stopping them now. They're on the move. Huh. Ain't no stopping them now. The Phillies got the groove. Huh. Yes, they do. There's been so many things that's held them down, but after 30 years, Dallas Green has brought them around. I know they've had so many miseries, but they'll end up winning the World Series. And they won't let Kansas City hold them back, 'cause what one Philly can't do, the other will pick up his slack. Well, I know they've been held down before, but this year they refuse to be held down anymore. Well, and they won't let Kansas City stand in their way. Oh, I want you to listen, listen to every word I say, every word I say. They ain't no stopping them now. They're on the move. Huh. Ain't no stopping them now. The Phillies got the groove. Huh. Ain't no stopping them now. They're on the move. I know. Huh. Said I know. Ain't no stopping them now. They've got it. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Now Kansas City, they may have George Brett, but the KC Royals ain't seen nothing yet. Kansas City, they had better watch out, 'cause McGraw and Carlton are gonna strike them out. Now Kansas City, I know, is a super team, but the Philly fanatic, he's just as mean. Now we know the fans have been let down before, but in the 80 World Series, watch them even the score. Well, 'cause they won't let Kansas City stand in their way. No, they won't. I want y'all to listen, listen to every word I say. Every word, word I say. Ain't no stopping them now. They're on the move. Huh. Ain't no stopping them now. The Phillies got the groove. Yes, they do. Huh. Say yes, they do. Ain't no stopping them now.